I'll go.
Die. Well, that's done. Unfortunately, Genus isn't going to get that experience, but it's done. On that note, hello everyone, this is the Introverted Positron, and thank you for once again entering the Nostalgia Nexus, where we are playing Tales of Symphonia. So, we just beat Yggdrasil. The question is that everything we need to do?
I cannot lose. I'm going home. I'm going home with my sister.
Oh boy. Now what? Flowers dropping from the sky. Although I guess that's really the seed.
It's over.
That's the seed of the great Carlon tree.
Is it?
Good question.
The worlds are still split. The giant tree has not yet germinated. What exactly is it that's over?
Good timing. I wanted to ask you something. What was it that you saw in Mythos? Why did you help him seal Origin?
Mythos was my apprentice and a valuable friend. Isn't that enough?
Do you forgive anything someone does, no matter how horrible, just because he's your friend?
I don't see a need to explain myself further.
Yep.
If you want to release Origin's seal, you must defeat me.
Kratos, wait!
I'll be waiting for you before the seal.
Lloyd, let's head back first, okay?
Okay, so that was interesting. By the way, Zelos, where did you learn a method for humans to equip the Eternal Sword? I really think it'd be better if I didn't say. What are you talking about? Yeah, that's a strange thing to say. Go to Heimdall, everything should become clear there. Alright, so that little adventure is over with. That was some crazy stuff. Martell's memories. Martell was an amazing person. What are you talking about? When her consciousness entered me, I could see into her heart too. Hurt and betrayed by so many people, I was filled with sadness. I see. That's right, Martell was a half-elf too. But despite all that, I could feel how strongly she loved the world, so much that it hurt. Even though it wouldn't have been strange if she'd hated the world just like Mythos. I wonder where those feelings come from. Yes, I think she'd be willing to sacrifice herself to save the world. The ritual of the Chosen is also a ritual to find a vessel for Martell. It may have been based on the way Martell herself lived. Yeah, but then why Zelos? Zelos doesn't have any of the, well, I guess he does have some of those qualities. He's selfless. Alright! So that's good. Let's find a place to rest. Mizuho is not one of those places. I guess Heimdall will actually do. So let's head over there. Let's see if we can do some forging there as well, because we need some new equipment. I mean, we've been picking up bits and pieces, but we just don't have enough for it to really work right now. Anyway, we'll see if we get that side quest or not. I don't think we're going to do it. I just need to get this done today. Yes, let's do a quick jump. So I just might not have the time for it. Lloyd, welcome. Your visitor has already entered Torrent Forest where Origin sleeps. Thank you. Then we'll see you when you get back. Wait, Professor, Genus. Elder, please let these two into the village. It's only for now. They're my close friends and I want them to be there when I face off against Kratos. Unthinkable. No half-elf may enter our village. That kind of attitude gave rise to Crucius. What did you say? Stop. Both of you. The chasm that separates us from the half-elves is deep and dark. Nevertheless, there is reason in what you say. Thus, from now until Origin is released, I'll grant these two entrance to the village. Thank you. However, they may not use any of our facilities, is that clear? That's fine. Gee, thanks. Let's go where Kratos is. Lloyd, wait. You should relax a little first. You're about to fight your father, remember? I know that. Colette is right. Don't be hasty, Lloyd. The fate of the world rests on your battle of Kratos. Let's rest here tonight and you can sort out your feelings. This will be the end of our journey. Alright. Alright. What is it? Ah, nothing. Ah, nothing. Are you feeling uneasy? What? If you don't kill Kratos, Origin will not be released. Even if you somehow manage to avoid fighting, you still have to release Origin. If you release Origin, Kratos may die and you're right back where you started. Yeah, I want to talk with him. I just want to ask him if there isn't any other way. You must prepare yourself for the possibility that there isn't. Professor, I'm sorry. I always say things so coldly. No, you say the harsh things on purpose. It's for our benefit, thank you. Lloyd. Tonight, I'll make up my mind about whether or not I will kill Kratos. Alright. Oh, this is getting very complicated. Hey, you know how they say he who chases two hares won't catch either? Hares? How do you chase hares? You mean chase someone and grab them by the hair? You know, Lloyd, sometimes I think you are a true genius. Thanks, genius. That wasn't a compliment. What it means is, if you're greedy and try to get everything, you'll fail. Like me. Genius. I wanted to be friends with both you and Mythos. Mythos was the first friend I've ever had that was my race. But in the end, with my own hands, I'm sorry, genius. He was your friend, and I don't want you to apologize for that. Is this Mythos' Crucius Crystal? I'm sorry. I picked it up in the Tower of Salvation, but I just couldn't bring myself to destroy it. I took it with me. I thought I'd at least show him the regenerated world. I see. Lloyd, don't do anything you'll regret. That's all I wanted to say. In other words, Mythos is right there. I guess they take form in their Crucius crystals at some point. Yo, I'm in a really bad mood, just so you know. What are you talking about all of a sudden? I just can't accept the way he acts, you know, Kratos. I'm sorry. You don't need to apologize. Well, yeah, but... Well, I guess you are his son, but I gotta say, the way he's decided to leave the job of setting things up to you is just, like, really irresponsible. It's like he's trying to run away from the situation. When you start putting down people, even Kratos isn't safe. Lloyd, if you're having trouble finding the answer, just chant my special magic words. Special magic words? Whatever will be, will be. So whatever happens, will happen. Not a bad philosophy. Sometimes we just have to accept the way things end up. Alright. Hi, Colette. Are you ready to go to bed? Not yet. That's coming, though. Not yet. Lloyd, it'll be alright. What are you saying all of a sudden? Well, see, I have good luck. Even though I was the chosen who's supposed to die, thanks to you, I'm here alive. Yeah. When you and the others are sad, I'm sad. And so to make sure I don't get sad, you won't let anything sad happen to you. You sure are optimistic. Sorry. Don't apologize. Thanks. No, I'm really sorry. I don't have anything else I can say. It is actually very sad. I mean, he barely knows Kratos, but he knows he's his father, and he knows he's been protecting him. So it becomes a very difficult situation very quickly. Hey, are you alright? What? Yeah? Sorry. You're not someone who would answer that question with a no. I'm so stupid. Sheena, no, I'm really okay. I just have hesitations. Yeah, of course. Anyone will be confused. This thing with Kratos was so sudden. But there's no time for it. I have to decide. I can't waver back and forth wanting to save both, like the way I did what I was with Colette. A father and son battling to death, it's horrible. Sheena, you don't have to make yourself feel bad about it. Thank you, I'll think long and hard about it. I'll find an answer that won't make you feel that way again. I'm sorry, I couldn't cheer you up. No, don't worry about it. Thanks. Alright. Where is Regal and Persea? Must have gone to the other part of the village. This is actually where we're going to go shortly. Although, there might be another dungeon area before that. We're very close to the end of the game at this point. Although there's one thing we'll do before we go to the final place, and I will say that at this point, we're going to the final place very soon. Sitting here, it just doesn't seem real that the world is heading towards destruction. Yeah, if the Great Sea doesn't wake up, the world will... What we're doing may be against the laws of nature. What? People chose the path of destruction. What we're trying to do may be nothing more than meaninglessly extending the lifespan of the world. Are you saying it's better if the world is destroyed? I don't know. I don't think anyone knows what is best. That's why you're having difficulty deciding. Persea, there may not be a correct path. So please, choose what you really believe for yourself. Thanks, Persea. Woo! very interesting. It's late. We're gonna finish this tonight, though. At least tonight. I'm gonna get this up on time tomorrow. Now, where's Regal? Persea's right there, Genus is there, Rain's there, Delos is there. Regal. I must have missed him. Okay, so he's not there. No, Persea was the only one who was over there. That I'm pretty sure of. Maybe over here? Oh no, this also leads to the same area. Perfect. Okay, I totally thought the lamp was him. That's not a good sign. Let there be lamp, Regal. I have no idea what that would look like. Feel free to show me. Just very careful. Very careful. Alright. Oh, there he is. He kind of blends in with that elf over there. You look tired. Really? Crucius was destroyed, but a bigger problem still remains. It's only natural that you were fatigued. But this is the end. I didn't expect to fight Kratos in the end. I understand well your desire for wanting your father to live, and your desire to unite the worlds as well. Yeah, if I don't do anything, the world will wither and everyone will die. In times like this, you have two options. Choose what you desire to do or what you must do. Okay, that's everyone. Let's go to sleep. There's probably gonna be some kind of conversation in the middle of the night, but let's go to sleep. Hello. Yeah, let's go to bed. I remember having conversations about people's cooking skills, and now we're talking about whether or not Lloyd should kill his father. It's great. It's absolutely fantastic. Love the direction it's going. Actually, I do, but not because of that specific topic. That doesn't ruin anything. It's actually a very important part of the story. Because it kind of ties into the whole idea of blood being important.
What is it?
Or is it?
Are you still up?
I couldn't really get to sleep.
The stars are so pretty. Do you want to come see them with me?
Okay, then. Just for a little while.
Alright.
Wow. It feels like they might come falling down at any moment.
Yeah.
You know, it still feels strange. The fact that I'm still here, talking with you.
How come?
My grandmother told me that I could never return to the village once I left on the journey to regenerate the world. So, when I talked with you the night before leaving Aselia, I thought it would be the very last time. But I'm still here, right beside you.
And that's the way it'll be.
Hmm?
Crucius is gone, and tomorrow, when I win against Kratos and have him remove the seal, the worlds will be reunited. You don't have to worry anymore.
So you're going to fight Kratos?
I have to.
But he's your father.
It's because he's my dad that I have to fight.
Why?
He wants to settle things. He wants to settle the score with his own past. That's what it feels like to me.
Maybe you're right. After all, he saved us.
Yeah. And I also want to settle things myself.
What do you mean?
I've spent this whole time expecting you to do everything. I just took it for granted that you're the only one who could regenerate the world. I never questioned that.
You didn't know. It's not your fault. And besides, you saved me. Just like you promised you would.
But because of that, a lot of people lost their lives. I have to shoulder their sacrifices. For their sake and mine, I have to defeat the Kratos of the past.
I understand.
Alright. So I guess we're gonna do
this
that.
This is all over. I hope the world becomes a place where everyone can live together.
When this journey ends and the world really becomes like that, what are you going to do? Will you return to Aselia?
I don't think I'm going back there again. I plan to go on a journey to collect all of these.
X-Spears?
Unless they're all retrieved, there will be more victims like you and Persea. So I want to gather all of them before that happens.
That's true. It's something
that
should
exist.
That's
my way of showing gratitude to these guys for using their powers to fight.
Do you mind if I come along with you? I want to continue to be by your side, just like I've been up until...
All right. We'll go together. Let's go explore the new world together.
Okay.
Sounds like a plan. Now, will they complete that plan? Who knows? We'll see. We will most certainly see. Alright, so, let's see. We're going to go fight Kratos now. Supposedly. And then we'll see what happens after that. Just fight after fight at this point. I should be okay in terms of items. If I figured I'm not, I'll come back. Are you going to the Torrent Forest? Yeah. Kratos traveled the world in search of the legendary one, Ionis. He came here too, of course. Do you know why? In order to allow a human to wield the Eternal Sword, right? So that you can wield it. But in the end, Ionis could not be found in this world. It had to be taken from Darius Carlon. So that's why he sent Zelos to get it. Even if you cannot avoid the battle, do not forget. Kratos was your ninth companion. I won't. Torrent Forest lies this way. Speak to the Watchman. Okay, let me in. Kratos should be in the deepest region of the forest. Be careful. Next step. You're amazing, Lloyd. What's up all of a sudden? You talked the Elf Elder into letting Rand'Nai into the village. All you did was enter the village. The elves haven't accepted you. It's enough for us. As for the next step, we'll probably have to do it ourselves.
That's true.
Yeah. what is the next step? That's kind of the question. Hello, random thing that's poking out. What's this all about now? Forest of Elves. Of the Elves. So this is the Forest of the Elves. You used to live in Heimdall long ago, didn't you, Professor? Yes, but I hardly remember it at all. It's a strange feeling, both nostalgic and unfamiliar at the same time. I hope the day comes that anyone can visit this forest normally. Yeah, I hope there will be a world like that someday. Yeah, that'd be nice. Now let's go check out what was going on over here. No? Okay, there's nothing I can do with that then. For the moment. This place is already kind of confusing. Ooh, chest! Crystal dagger. That sounds like something that Zelos would equip. Because it is something that Zelos would equip. Alright, let's go fight this monster. As long as Genus is alive. Elves are long-lived, aren't they? Yes, so it seems. They say they live about 1,000 years. It's hard to even imagine that. Yeah, I know what you mean. I'll probably live that long too. So, half-elves are long-lived as well? Then, even after we die, you'll have to keep on living? Yeah. We shall live on as well. Our individual lifespans are 80 years at best. That's not what I mean. As long as Genus and Rain are alive, we too shall continue to live in their hearts. Oh, that's corny, but sweet. Yeah, I'll never forget you all. Back to regular battles. It's kind of nice. We'll be doing lots of battling, looking at how our performance was against that boss. That was not that. That wasn't so great. That was not how, I'm getting some, that's not how we want things to generally go. So let's just carefully make our way to the end of the game and beat this thing. We'll be done. But we need to still fight everything that's in our path. Because we're not under level, but we're like on the cusp right now of being in a situation where there's not much we can really do. But that's okay.
It's just 1 minute.
Of course, there's gonna be lots of opportunities to fight, so I'm not that worried about it. But nonetheless, I just wanna make sure that everything is going to be alright in terms of that kind of stuff. And I think I can go that way. I think this place is a maze. Yeah, like, I think if I go in one particular direction, it just leads back here. That's why there's, like, several directions. And why this kind of has an importance. Recognition.
Holy cow!
Yeah, that was my exact reaction.
Ow! There! Here we go!
Get in my way! Gravity well! Hooray!
Alright. Jeez, this thing's strong. I just was not expecting that. Oh, that's cool. It's good. I'm happy. Oh, I wasn't expecting it. Not so much about just being eaten like that, but you know.
Thanks.
Yeah, I didn't realize that Revitalize, like, revived people as well as healed them. If I'd known that sooner, I would have definitely made sure that she used it when people were dead, instead of using, like, not rejuvenate. That's how you drop a controller. I think it's revive or something like that. Resurrection. You'll be fighting Kratos soon. Yeah. Say, Colette, have I gotten stronger? You're really strong, Lloyd. Even stronger than Kratos? Oh, well. We fought him several times, but he's always holding back. But he was always holding back. If he holds back this time, I won't forgive him. Lloyd. I have to beat him for real. Is that because you want your father to recognize you? What? I'm sure Kratos will understand your feelings. Don't worry, you'll be fine. Yeah, see? We're back here. And thankfully the enemies haven't responded from the looks of it. Oh no, I went that way already. So that leaves this way. I think the sounds changed when I was over here. Because I don't think I heard that river before. Akalanafa. I really want that. Okay. Definitely sounds like a weapon. Yeah. Okay. That little problem solved. Anyway, I'm gonna use Sheena for the rest of the game just because she's my strongest one and because she will be incredibly useful against enemies that are gonna be popping up for the rest of the game. That was creepy.
Okay.
It's really funny because these enemies haven't changed like at all. Yes, you are. looks like we're pretty much just gonna finish off this area. Anyway, on to other topics. I've been focusing on the game for like the last half hour. And we're doing great. Let's focus on, like, there were some other things. It's just because I'm tired, it's harder for me to focus on different
things. Let's get rid of them quickly.
Alright, but let's not focus on that. Let's see. The next step. That conversation was really interesting. and I know we're going back to something that was a while ago. That's just where I am right now. It's a very interesting, like, conversation because, yes, Lloyd brought them into the village, but it doesn't mean that they are, in fact, accepted by the elves. In fact, the resistance to them entering the village says quite the opposite. And then he says, I guess the next step will have to be done by us. Now the question is, what is the next step? What is, like, what can they do to earn not the the respect of the elves, to not be viewed as something that should be despised? Well, I mean, what could they do? What could they do to possibly ease the preconceptions that they have, the negative preconceptions that the elves have about half-elves? It's interesting. And I guess the only way that they can do that is by working, like, hard to produce those results with them, and that means interacting them in the best way they possibly can, even when they're discriminated against in these communities, because if they show for a moment that they are worse than what they actually are, then they're going to be misjudged because they'll prove their point. Of course, it's more complicated than that because then, like, you have to fight back against those things as well. You can't just let them stand all the time. So, I don't know. What the next step is something that's a very interesting question. Surprisingly interesting question for something that's kind of pops up in one of those skits. And I think those skits are some of the best parts of this game. Like, they really do a good job of talking about the characters, kind of putting out the different details about their characteristics that are interesting, compelling. That's one of the reasons why I enjoy it so much. This is interesting. This path is actually, there's only one exit to this area. I thought there were several. But no, this is the only path that allows me to exit. So let's see. Which makes sense. It's right by that waterfall you're hearing. But you can hear the waterfall as you're coming here. So that's how we remember to take that route. Now this area probably... Yeah, this area definitely has several exits. So we'll be really careful here.
You're going down!
Yeah, I believe I've already gotten all these. Of like your pumpkin pepper tree, some poison looking slime, the whatchamacallit, is it the man eater? No, there are man eaters. Or is that Alon? Or yeah, Alon. Alon. Yeah, burn, burn. Because they're creatures in the forest, they're easy to burn.
Swarm in it.
As long as there's not too much moisture. But I guess that's more setting the fire. They're good kindle anyway. I mean, not very good kindle. Is what I was trying to say. Okay. Hi there, flower. I have to fight everything in this forest. Because that was the pact that I made a long time ago. And I still don't regret it. I don't know why I'm holding back in terms of the units in fact. I can also just use it. Especially since I want to take a look at the different possible combinations that pop up.
Get ready!
I mean, I know about this one. I now know how to get it consistent. I actually used it against Udrazo. I'm not actually sure if it did damage. The fact that he's wearing like a white robe kind of makes it very difficult for you to see damage when it's that close. So I'm not sure if he got hit or not with it, or if it didn't do anything because he's a light elemental boss. I'm not sure. I think he did get hit, but it's really like unclear. In my mind right now, because my mind's just not very clear right now. And that's a dragon like beast. And hi. Okay, let's fight the dragon like beast. We're going to explore this area and then we'll figure out what the whoa. I'm not expecting these enemies. I mean, it's really cool. This is like one of the coolest creatures in this entire game, and we haven't even done the Colosseum. We still have the Colosseum to do, and we're not gonna get to do it.
No way.
Too bad. Oh well. This game just has so much content. I knew I wasn't gonna get through all of it, but I did have particular things that I wanted to do, and the Colosseum was one of them.
That was disappointing.
With that being said, I mean, people just aren't paying that much attention to this Let's Play. Even at the start, I think Tales of Berseria will get more attention just because it's more of a new game. But I mean, we'll see. I'm very curious to see what people who are watching the series want to see me play. What do you want to see, like, me play in the future? I really am curious about that. Again, like I mentioned a couple episodes ago, I already have a game list, but I'm certainly willing to change at least parts of it to accommodate people who are on this channel. The community is going to build the channel. I am simply the one who is helping to bring the community to help to bring a community together. And that's all that I should really do in that sense. That and this, like, the channel and this content is still going to be there. It's just that the community that might form around the channel and the might there for it, because I don't know, will be determined by who you are. I want to accommodate that community. I want to play the games that you want to see played here. At least to an extent. I mean, I can't do everything, but I can certainly do lots of different games if I get lots of requests for certain games, like stuff like that. But of course, I'm really just looking to see what people want to see at the moment. I don't have enough people to worry about that right now.
Let's get started.
Here we go.
Okay. Perfect. So yeah, I mean, that's where I am on my front. But All of that being said, the only thing I won't do in terms of stuff like that is, like, because I always say that I want constructive criticism, and I really do mean that. I really do encourage you to constructive criticism in the comments. I want to see it. I've said things like this before, I just feel like I have to reiterate this, because it's important. And I would love to get, like, criticism. I'm still new at this. I've been doing it a lot longer now, which is evident because my commentary at least flows better now than it used to. I used to always be very nervous when I was doing this. Now I can sort of focus on playing the game and talking at the same time, and that's not what I meant to do. Although it looks like it just... Okay, yeah. So, that waterfall's over there. I don't know which one to go out. But... What I do want to see is, like... Where was I with all that? Okay, yeah, this is just listening for stuff like that. I just hear something very interesting. Because it's another waterfall. But I want to do stuff like that.
Wow, it's
Right, what was I saying? Right, because I want to make better content. I'm still new at this. I'm better at it than I used to be. Even I can see that looking at it from my very limited perspective on these kinds of things. Like, I've watched YouTube on course. I wouldn't be on YouTube if I hadn't watched YouTube. But, nonetheless, I can't be a objective judge of how I am doing in terms of certain things. And also, like, what people want to see. So it's great if I can get criticism. Or constructive criticism, that really is important. Whoa, that was quick. Looks like we're at the end of this. Just on the channel in general, maybe the content, maybe the lengths of episodes. These are important things that I want to hear about. Even the length of the games. Like, I recognize the fact that the games I've been playing on this channel are, with the exception of maybe one or two, are very long games.
Let's get
I think, like, Child of Light and Sonic Adventure 2 Battle, not that long. Mario Galaxy 2 was potentially another long, but I completed it, which was fun. That was, like, I think that was the best use I've had for the complete controller yet. And I mean, you're gonna see less and less of having an L3 series on the channel. We'll probably see more time to try than anything in the future. But in particular, for the Nostalgia Nexus, I mean, there's only so many games I can really play on this channel that have, like, nostalgic value to me. And I'm gonna be saving a bunch of those for the future. Basically, if you're giving me suggestions, unless it happens to be something that's on that list of games that I really want to play from that I've already played before, I definitely have lots of games that will pop up, regardless. In fact, I'm gonna be doing lots of them, and they're gonna be more associated with a lot of my kind of, like, work with some of my friends who want to do some commentary with me on the channel. You've already seen a little bit of that if you've seen Skyward Sword playthrough, which I'm guessing most of you haven't. Nonetheless, it's something. It was interesting. I had a lot of fun. In terms of the way my friends acted, I wish that they had sworn a little bit less, because I do want this to be a family-friendly channel to an extent, and because I am not a person that swears very much. And you probably have noticed that. Of course, a lot of channels do it so that they can stay within that family-friendly zone, but I just don't swear that much. It's just not something I really do, and it never has been something I've really done. Okay. Oh, cool. So, I mean, we're gonna see how all that stuff goes. And I'm really excited to do that with people, just to collaborate with people who are in my life, have fun with them. You might see some family members every now and then, too, depending on how things go and how you like the commentary that pops up in those videos. 'Cause if you enjoy them, then I'll be more than willing to have people on here more often, have different people from my life participate if they want to. I have people from my family who are over all the time who I'm sure might love to participate here, or even my friends or their friends who I am closer with. Enjoy, like, my family's friends, not my friends' friends. Most of my friends' friends are my friends. But yeah, it's interesting.
Let's get this over with.
There's lots of options. Open to the future, and I'm excited for it. And that's something I've said. I don't think I've really said that with enough enthusiasm in the past. I am incredibly excited to be here. I'm incredibly excited to be doing this, and I'm incredibly excited to be living in a world where this is possible. And I'm happy with it, to be honest. Like,
that was disappointing.
I'm aware of the fact that I have definitely made my fair share of mistakes on this channel. And that's fine. That's the way life is. Okay, we made it. I think. This is really hard to gauge right now. But nonetheless, I'm enjoying it to no end. And I know I have breaks every now and then. It's not because I'm not enjoying it, it's because I legitimately need breaks from things like this. Like, this is incredibly, not stressful is not the right word, but exhausting. And it's for different reasons. It's like, when I am a pretty extreme introvert. Like, I know more extreme introverts than me, but I'm pretty extreme in terms of how quickly I get exhausted when I'm in groups. And this is, so, and that includes things like online, like, it's interacting with people that can be difficult sometimes. Less so when I'm online, simply because reading people's voices and faces is just something that, I get it maybe too well at times, but it's just something that tires me a lot more, in a sense, but the interactions with people does tire me out. And I don't see it as a negative thing, it's something that I think has a really negative light in a lot of media and in society. Like, if you're not, like, outgoing, you can't be successful. And in some ways, that's true. That's the way the job market works in a lot of senses. But I mean, it's not something I really believe in that, to an extreme. I don't think that actually ends up being true. And yeah, okay, I've been here before now. So, it's all just very interesting to me. And I think this is definitely the way I need to go. Oh no, Lloyd's pretty good at this point. I think this is new. It's honestly really hard for me to tell right now.
What an abnormal.
I know it's a lot. And to say right now,
healing circle.
I get used to it. I'm going to be talking a lot more like this because I find that I'm enjoying myself a lot more when I'm talking like this. And I think that's an important thing for me to know because it tells me what kind of stuff I enjoy talking about, which tells me what stuff is going to be communicated a little bit better to you when I do talk about them. Because when I'm enjoying it, what I talk about in my commentary, it simply flows better. And that's important. That's important for getting people here. It's important for allowing the channel to grow, for people to grow, in a sense. And that definitely was not the right way. Okay, there's the stump. Okay, we made
so
it.
You've come.
I've come.
Is there no other way?
Are you still thinking like that? You'll die if you fight me with any doubt left in your heart.
No, he's just asking you a serious question.
You want the pact with Origin? Then you must defeat me.
Okay.
That's your way.
I think I saved
everyone
back there.
Leave this to me.
You're going to fight alone?
Lloyd won't lose. Lloyd bears the weight of all the lives that you and Crucis sacrificed.
Get ready!
Alright, here we go. So the main thing here
I'm not gonna hold back this time.
Is going to be preventing him from
from
casting. And that blade that he has right now is pretty awesome. We're also going to be using the unison attack in a different way. It'll basically be a way of automatically canceling any kind of attack he might have for me.
Fierce Demon Fang!
Oh, which I can't use. Never mind. And I have to dodge better. I have
Brave! Double Demon Fang! Double Demon Fang!
And sometimes I'm really discarding automatically sometimes. But yeah, it's gonna be important for me to.
Pretty good!
Okay. Ooh. Okay, he actually doesn't have that much health. It's more like when he was actually on my team. In fact, we're already almost halfway there. But of course, that makes sense. This fight would be ridiculous if he had, the health of a normal boss. Okay. Let's not die, please. Don't die.
Demon Fang.
Pretty good.
Okay, careful, careful, careful.
I'm sorry.
Until I fulfill my duty.
Okay. That was not nice. That was not nice at all. I need to use more art. Okay. Okay, good. I did save them. I was really worried that I hadn't saved them. I'm not going to do as much fighting just because it's not useful. I will get that last chest. But I think that's pretty much all I really want to do with that. And then before we finish up today, I have a goal in this case for how much we need to get done this episode. So, in this case, we're going to be going for a little bit longer than an hour, perhaps. And we'll see. There's just a few things I need to get done before we do other things. Because as much as they have been kind of building up to be the final battle against Kratos, that's not the final fight. We're not done with everything yet. Crucius is very much dead, but, there's still more to do. One final enemy that we need to completely defeat. What's this? Shield ring, eh? I basically have to build Lloyd up so that he can take better hits. So this might actually... Wait, what? Why isn't this still on? I clicked up before, I don't know why it came on. Where's the shield ring? Spirit ring, fairy ring, holy ring, protect ring, resist ring, revive ring. Ooh. Oh, okay. No, I don't see a protect ring. Or not a protect ring, a shield ring. Anyway, I don't know that we're gonna save here. Because we want to, and I didn't go the right way to save. Anyway, I'll remember that that's there. I believe it was this one here that had... Nope. Won't be doing tons of fighting here, nothing else might happen. After this one, I'll just skip to the fight again if I lose again. I don't think I will. I messed up and I actually messed up. At least now I know where he's waiting for me. Because I got a little surprised there. Little surprised there. So let's not do it again. Just a no. Just a big no.
Hunting beast!
Did I get that before? Also, of course, redo all my things. I think that'll help me a bit. I just need to have all of my most powerful arts for Lloyd on going into this fight. Okay. I don't know why I thought I found a chest down one of these. But apparently I didn't. Okay. Orange gel. No, not needed. I have elixirs, which is good. Oh. I probably should have been using these earlier. Okay. We're not gonna worry about it for now. Oh. Whoa. Okay. I don't know when I got that, but that is definitely going on. Okay, that should help us. And now... Tech. Yes, tech. So let's see. Demonic Tiger Blade looks good to me. Raining Tiger Blade, Hunting Beast. We could do better than that. I think. Rising Falcon? No, I have that on already. Nope, I don't see anything. Alright, we're not gonna worry about that then. We're good on that front. Okay, let's head in. It's time to fight Kratos again. This time it will go better. Because I won't die.
Is
Yes, I've come. Let's do this.
Everyone.
Alright.
Get
here we go.
I'm not gonna hold back this time.
I know. I won't either.
Alright. So same start. Although if I can dodge that, that would also be nice. It's too bad I can't use the units to attack, but I guess it makes sense since I only have Lloyd. Much more damage.
Fierce Demon Fang!
Fierce Demon Beast!
There we go. Okay, well, see, we're already down to like where we were when we lost last time, so that's good. Now then, let's recharge quickly.
Fierce Demon Super Lightning Blade!
And let's go into
it. Lightning Blade!
What I should be doing is I should be stunning him or dying.
Brave!
Back up. Oh, good. No, I was in the middle of an attack.
Hunting Beast!
Okay, now is the time to recharge.
Fierce Demon's Super Lightning Blade! Lightning Blade!
Yeah, it's important that here that I guard.
Thunder Blade!
And don't die, preferably.
Demon Fang! Brave!
No! I should have just had it. Towards him. Okay. Let's use one more lemon gel because I have one more lemon gel.
No way!
Okay. I somehow managed to glitch my way into the, out of that one.
Pretty good!
Okay. Now that's gone. We will use the miracle gel that we have.
Demon Spear!
We're doing pretty well.
Okay.
Fierce Demon.
And now we're in overdrive, which is awesome.
Take Hunting Beast.
Yeah, see? We got him.
By Tempest.
Brave.
Be good.
Take this. Thunderblade.
Don't want to die. Okay. One more, not Melange gel, Miracle gel, and then we should be good.
Take this, Air Thrust!
Okay, so we can only do that back. There we go. That's all I needed to do. I just didn't want to die there. Okay, we're good. We're good. Whew, that was good.
You've grown strong.
You bet I have.
Thanks to you.
Aren't you going to finish me?
I've defeated Kratos the Angel, the one who betrayed us. And I forgive Kratos, the hero of the ancient war, who helped us. That's all.
And I thought I'd finally earned the right to die. But
nope.
You're as soft-hearted as ever.
Hold on. You can't be... Are you going to break the seal?
That is what you desire, is it not?
but then you'll... Kratos!
Don't worry, he's alive.
Where do you even come from?
I gave him some of my mana.
Dad! Kratos! Are you really okay?
Looks like I failed to die once more.
You stupid jerk! You can die anytime, but when you die, that's the end.
You want him to live in eternal damnation?
Who said anything like that? What can you accomplish by dying? Nothing! There is no meaning in dying!
You're right. To think I had to have my son teach me such an obvious lesson.
Kratos!
Kratos will be fine. Form the pact with Origen.
Okay. Let's do that. Summon spirit of angels.
I have lost faith in all things. Have you come here to disappoint me as well?
Origen,
do you have four arms?
Are you bound by a pact to Mythos?
This is a really weird looking chest.
My pact with Mythos was broken the moment I was freed. Never again shall anyone make use of my power.
Even if we make a vow, we need the Eternal Sword.
I want to use the Eternal Sword to reunite the two worlds and revive the giant Carlon tree. Unless we do something, the worlds will never stop.
Okay, yeah, he just has four arms.
And everyone will suffer.
That situation was born from the weakness of creatures who are unable to accept those that are different.
That may be true, but mistakes can be corrected.
Some things cannot be corrected.
Even so, we have to do everything we can.
Exactly. I'm not gonna give up. From the moment they are born, everyone has the right to live. I want to reclaim that. Humans, elves, half-elves, dwarves, and even summon spirits. Everyone has a right to life.
Origen. For almost an eternity, I thought that the only way to save this world was to cling to Mythos's ideals. Just as you once agreed with Mythos' ideals, I too thought his was the only way. But Lloyd is different. He taught me that in order to change something, you must do it yourself. It is not enough to merely rely on someone else and go along with their ideals.
You, who possess the right of summoning, make your vow.
Origen, then...
I will try once more to believe in people. I shall do my duty in order to create a world you speak of. A world in which everyone can live equally.
I, Sheena, have but one vow. To reclaim a world in which everyone can live freely. A world in which no life is sacrificed meaninglessly. That's all.
Then we shall create a pact upon that vow. Now fight!
Oh. Okay. Sure.
Alright.
At least we all have stuff. Boop. I was not expecting to fight him again. I forgot that you had to fight Origen as well. Yes, the damage. The damage! Oh, the power of the damage. There we go, this is more what we're used to. Oh, this is already going faster than Mythos. Or Yggdrasil, sorry. I mean, they are... He is Mythos, but... Yggdrasil is definitely a name that we can use. Wow. We almost have him halfway down already. This is not a hard fight. But I guess it's so that you don't have to do Kratos again. Because if this was incredibly hard, then you would risk having to do that over and over again, and then it would be an annoying sequence. Although Yggdrasil wasn't easy after Pronima, who also wasn't easy. But that's okay. Just want to make sure I stay alive. So let's use one gel or find it.
Absolute force
field. Yeah, we're almost there.
Come get some, dear beast.
Awesome. So close. And we're gonna have the pack of war to be done.
Ready?
Hunting beast!
Are you stopping?
Ah, where'd that come from? Okay.
Hunting beast! Ready? Acuteness!
Yes, acuteness. Oh, Sheena died. How'd that happen? I think they'll still block the light bubbles.
Extraordinary. I would believe
okay,
in all.
Okay, cool. It's done.
Keep working on it, okay?
Awesome. Sheena's max TP increased. Dragon's Talon, eh?
Pactmaker Sheena and Lloyd, I place my power in your hands.
Yay!
With that power, transform the Eternal Sword into a blade to save all life.
Will do.
The Eternal Sword remains, as by Mythos' pact, unusable by those who lack the blood of elves. You must master the sword by your own power and forge a new bond with it.
All right. We acquired Diamond. Sheena learned Summon Origin.
You did it, Lloyd!
Yeah, here we go. Surprise! Bringing him was a mistake.
There's no time. I'll take your body.
No, it's Mythos. He survived in the Crucius Crystal. Lloyd's body will be taken over unless we do something.
Lloyd!
Damn, you interfered! Fine, I'll just take this body.
Well, that's awkward.
Colette! Wait! Let her... We promised that we'll go on a journey together when the world is reunited. Let her go!
What do I care? I'm leaving this filthy world behind.
And there goes Colette yet again. And now we enter the endgame. Alright. We made it. Because the Tower of Salvation itself is part of Darren Carlyle. So in other words, it's flying up to leave the planet and both worlds behind.
The Tower of Salvation is collapsing!
It's Mythos. He sealed off the route to Darris Carlon.
Damn! We'll evacuate the elves for now. The entire village will be destroyed unless we do something!
Oh yeah, they are quite close to the tower, aren't they? Which makes sense, I guess, since they came from the tower originally. Alright! Oh boy. Let's, go now. Searching for Colette. Damn that Mythos. Lloyd, calm down. You must first learn to control the Eternal Sword. If you want to have a chance of rescuing Colette. I know that. Hang in there, Colette. I swear I'll save you. Again. And again. And, aw, I can't go sleep. Help me! Wow. Lloyd, like, got way stronger. Thank you! Perfect. Alright, let's get out of here. Wait, I can hear someone calling for help. Sounds like there are still elves remaining in the village. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay. I guess we have to go check places. More specifically, I'm guessing in this direction, since that way's blocked off. So it's preventing us from going over here, that direction, but... Oh, there's nothing over here. Alright, that was useless. Well, that's back up for a second. I did not know I could go underneath here. That's kind of cool. Ah! Alright. I might have already done that in the past, but weird. Okay, we must have missed somebody over here. We did miss somebody over here. Ugh! Maybe we have to do things in a particular order or something? I don't know. You saved me! Thank you so much! You're welcome! Because you're a jerk to my friends doesn't mean I'm not going to save your life. Okay, I just want to double check that there's nobody to save over here. No? Okay. We should be able to leave now. That's good. Okay, the exit is right here. So let's exit. Really? There are still elves in the village. Where? What village is left to explore? There's nowhere left. Unless there's somebody like right here, which there isn't. There must be something I'm not thinking of. Oh yeah, I guess this way isn't really blocked off. Did I open up? Oh yeah, I did. Yeah, alright, I can get over here. Which is, again, useless. Okay, that's something. Hey, what are you doing here? Get out of here! I cannot leave without the others in this village. I'll remain in the village until the end. We're evacuating the remaining people, so run, now! I can't believe I'm being saved by humans and half-elves. How can you say things like that at a time like this? Yes, we may have been foolish. I entrust my village to you, my villagers to you. Alright. It appears that was the last remaining elf in the village. Lloyd, you should go out as well. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's go, I'm glad you let me know. Wish I'd known that you would have let me know, then I wouldn't have gone to the front of the village entrance like two or three times. I think it was only twice. I don't even remember twice. Let me know if there was a third time. Because then I'll know I'm slowly going insane. It'll be good to know. Very good to know. Alright. As the cinematic continues. Oh yes. Now the sky is turning purple. Perfect. Oh, right, because he's leaving with the mana seeds in there. Now the two worlds are falling apart. As in, they're splitting more apart and gonna fall into the darkness. So not a very bright future.
That is Darris Carlon.
Oh, wait, that's Darris Carlon?
How could a planet exist so close?
It is the Eternal Sword that makes the impossible possible. It was hidden by the protective barrier projected from the Tower of Salvation. But it has always existed there for 4,000 years.
Yes.
Hi, Tabitha.
And now Mythos, with the great seed in hand, is trying to leave this land and take Darris Carlon with him.
Tabitha, you're feeling better?
Yes.
Wait a minute. Darris Carlon is a mass of mana, and the great seed is the seed of the giant tree, right? If he takes both of them, what's going to happen to this world?
Nothing good.
It will wither and die from mana deprivation.
This is a much bigger problem than reuniting the world.
What the hell are you guys talking about? Our friend just got kidnapped. What are we gonna do, Lloyd?
What else? We're going after Mythos.
But the Tower of Salvation was destroyed. Use the Eternal Sword. If you really made a pact with Origin, the sword will surely respond to you.
Huh.
With its power over time and space.
But Altessa is not well enough to move. Who's going to craft the Ring of the Pact?
Dad.
Dirk?
Yeah, he's our own.
Wait. I'm going with you.
All right.
Okay, apparently Croctus is coming with us. Be like, nope. Okay. Let's get out of here then. Wait. Oh yeah, that's fine. Okay. So we're in a little bit of an unfortunate situation here. But we still have some things we need to do before we actually, like, end the game. So, we're gonna go do one of them before I end the episode. And then the second one we'll go do next time. And then we'll go to the final dungeon. This is the end game. This is what we made our way towards. Alright. I think it's right over here. Yeah, it's right over here. Yeah, go to sell now. Okay, so first thing we're gonna do is we need to rest somewhere, so let's go to Triet. Or is it Triet? I'm not sure. So let's sleep here before we move on. And then we'll do a couple side quests, nothing huge. But there are a couple things that we can do, I think. Sheena? What is it? It looks like you were thinking about something. I was just thinking, we've been all over the world, but we haven't heard anything about Maxwell. Yes, we have. Maxwell? Yes, I've been thinking, I'd like it if you would lend me his power. Could there be a seal somewhere that people rarely visit? I don't know. Yeah, that's another thing we'll have to go do. But I have a hard time thinking that there's a temple somewhere with Maxwell just waiting behind the seal. Why? Because if that's the way it was, there would have been some record of it. He may be wandering, just like Aska. Then can we call him in the same manner we called Aska? Perhaps, but we don't have enough information. True. Anyway, we know where to find information about Maxwell. That's another thing I need to do, actually. So, it looks like we might have a little bit of a longer last episode. We'll see how that goes. Alright. So, the first thing... Oh, wait, no. We're rested. I will stop by some places to buy some items, though. I don't think we can get what we need here. Oh, let's see. This place might have changed quite a bit. No. I don't think it has. I mean, we could fill up on these things. We're gonna have to go elsewhere for everything else. I'm actually trying to think of where we could go for everything else. I guess Altamira. Okay, we're gonna have to go do that first. Because I currently do not have what I need to do everything I need to do. Okay, where else is there that I could go in terms of shops? Flanora is right here. So let's go stop by here quickly. I think I actually missed the side quest here, because there should be something that shows up, but I think I missed the event that I needed to activate a side quest here. But that's okay. I wasn't really planning on doing it anyway. Well, I was originally, but I mean now I'm not planning on doing it anymore. There's just not enough time. So let's see. Oh, why can I never remember the layout of this place? Something so odd to me. Alright, this looks like an item shop. Probably because it is a... Oh no, it's not really an item shop, it's a weapon shop. Oh yeah, I can see it now. That's not very helpful. Not helpful at all. Right, okay, so that's the doctor. It's funny that the one time we showed up is the one time that they don't have, like, a lineup. Huh. There it is. Okay, this should actually be the item shop. Or not. Close, but no. Nope. 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 That's the church. We've been here before. Okay, I could swear there was an item shop. I mean, I guess I could always talk to the cats. Or go to the cat's village, which is probably what I should have done. Okay, well, let's go to the cat's village and buy items. So we need items. We're going to need items, just not that soon. Like, not before the end of this episode. It's just I want to get set up for later. And I'm actually running out of space on my hard drive right now. So I'm going to have to end this pretty quickly. It's the PS... three games take up a lot of space on my laptop. I need more external space is one of the big things, because I'm trying to store footage for my philosophy videos, but that's proving to be harder than I was hoping. Okay, let's go to the cat's island right over here. Get all of the items we need. Mythos's abandonment and sadness. I think Mythos may actually be sad. What do you mean? When Mythos possessed me, his memory flowed into me. Betrayed by countless people, he still tried to face forward and believe in people. I see. He was the hero Mythos, after all. He even became a friend. A legend. A legend. A legend! When he lost his sister, when he lost Martel, he may have given up. And now I have a feeling he's sad that he gave up. The instant he gave up, he lost his friends. Now, no, he chose Martel over his friends. I won't feel sorry for him. I don't want to feel sorry for him. I can never forgive him for the things he's done. But somewhere in my heart, I keep thinking, if he could just repent. Lloyd, you mustn't think like that. You'll lose to him. Mythos is our enemy. We must destroy our enemies. That's all there is to it. Genus? It's okay. Feelings for Mythos is my job. Okay. Another interesting conversation. Oh boy. Yeah, can we land somewhere, please? Okay, let's rotate around so I can actually see where. Okay, there we go. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble with that. Okay. Into the cat's village. Yeah, those won't affect us as much anymore. There's the inn. We need items. Oops. I did not mean to spend any money. Oh well. Are you telling me there's no items here either? Is that what you're telling me right now? And did I? Okay, no, I didn't spend tons of money on that by accident. Okay. Okay. I don't know right now. Oh no, here we go. Okay. Let's fill up on miracle gel at this point. Okay. That's much better. Okay, now we're left with like 6,000. So we're also not going to really focus on Luwin. If you spend lots of money in Luwin, you can, on Luwin, then you can fully restore it. Which gives you more shops and stuff. If I have more time in this place where I would do that, but I just don't. So let's go and end parts of it. We have a couple side quests, one of which we have talked about before and seen before that we've already started, and we will actually be finishing it next episode, more specifically. There's one small side quest I want to do right now. I think I have just enough time and space to do this. I can't remember how this is oriented. Ah, there we go. So we need to go to the Martell Temple, which is right here. Haven't seen this place in a while. Since the very beginning of the game, I haven't come back here. Okay, so let's head in. And portal our way! Oh no. Oh no. We already lost that side quest. Shoot! We haven't lost Maxwell yet. Ah. That sucks. Okay. Corinne actually shows up here if I didn't come so late. I wish I'd remembered it sooner. I could have come back here and done that. Oh well. It is what it is. Let's go to Dirk's house. So I believe, if I am not 100, I might have already missed this side quest too. But I think we'll have to see. Let's do this final cutscene. And then we'll either call it quit. Well, I mean, we'll call it quit after this.
So, you want me to forge the Ring of the Pact? A dwarf who's losing his skills by living on the surface?
There's no one else. The dwarf that has the skills is unable to move.
Dad, please.
I've gathered all of the necessary items.
Yep.
This is adamantite for polishing. What's this piece of wood?
Is this sacred wood?
This must fuel the fire.
Is that why you were traveling all over Tethiala? To prepare all of this?
I see. So everything is set. I can't very well refuse after you've gone through so much trouble now, can I? And I suppose it won't hurt me to help out my dearest son. After all, I'm his father too. Dwarven vow number one. Work together for the sake of a peaceful world. All right.
All right.
Let's do it.
Sounds good to me.
This, I'll be able to use the Eternal Sword, right? Dad! Kratos! What's wrong?
Lloyd, you've really grown stronger. I never expected you to be able to inflict such a serious wound on my angelic form. Take this, and stop Mythos. I don't think I'll be able to help you anymore.
Okay.
That's a marvelous blade. I doubt you have a sword in your possession to match it.
Really?
Take this with you. It's a present I promised you. Now that you've grown all up, I can entrust you with the greatest sword I ever forged.
Wow. I'll become even stronger with these two swords.
Yep.
Thanks, Dad. And Kratos.
Those blades are awesome. Material blade has been found.
I'm sorry I forced everything upon you.
I have great dads. One made a ring for his son using the lost arts, and another risked his life to protect his son in secrecy.
Yeah, you've got great parents.
Yeah. Well, I'm dead.
Okay, so we have the Eternal Ring.
Everyone, let's go.
Wait, what? So I'm just going to quickly check up on something for next episode. So we still have a couple things we're going to do before we head off to the final area. But I just want to be sure about something. I really hope I didn't miss it, because if I missed it, then it's going to suck on that front. But you know what? We made it this far. So next time we will do that. I'm actually very excited for it. I don't know why I'm doing this right now. This is not a good time to be doing this. Well, I'm doing it. Oh, wow.
This is gonna be a piece of...
Yeah, it's a single hit.
That's it? How's this getting started?
I'll look that up. I might have already missed that side quest too, if it sucked, which is the last part of the Sword Dancer quest, which is actually supposed to pop up. I thought it was at Lloyd's house, in which case I might have missed it, because he gives you the most powerful blades that Lloyd can get in the game, with the exception of his cursed weapon, which we simply can't get either, and also the cursed weapons are only strong after you've beaten so many enemies, and I mean so many enemies. Alright, well, we're gonna have to end off in just a second. We just don't have any more time, unfortunately. And it looks like I did miss it, because it's not here either. But I'll let you know in the next episode. Either way, we're gonna see if we can do Maxwell's quest. I'll look up quickly how to do it, just so we don't waste any time with it. And we'll be moving on to that next time. So, thank you everyone for watching. I hope you liked the video. Either way, I encourage you to leave constructive criticism in the comments, as it helps to improve the quality of my videos and hopefully also the quality of your enjoyment. If you wish to see more of my content, you can click on the left side of the video for the previous episode, the right side of the video for the next episode, or a recommended video, and you can click on my channel icon in the center to subscribe to my channel for further notifications on my content. So, thank you again, have a great day, and I'll see all of you very, very soon.